Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, bitch, we're about to go to a funeral. Bitch, I got in my studio right now is the cremated palette from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. Bam, girl. Let's get into it. I'm gonna unbox it right here. So, bitch, look at that. Bitch, that's perfect. We about to do a great smoky eye girl, and they about to get lit. Okay, let's get on into this makeup. Get started with, okay. I'm gonna do my eyebrows with this black. It's called But anyway, I'm gonna dip in with this black. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna do the eyebrows with it. So, I'm gonna do the eyebrows off camera with that black and a Jeffree Star palette. And we're gonna be right back. Okay, now I'm gonna dip into rest in peace. The gray shade in this palette, the darker gray shade. Rest in peace. And I'm gonna sketch out the crease with the shade. You don't know how to sketch out my crease. We're gonna do a gray smoky eye. We're gonna smoke this bitch out. I had posted on Instagram about me doing a dark look. Like, you know, a dark look. But now, here it comes with the cremated palette. Okay, I'm gonna dip in into. I'm dipping into Afterlife. In the palette. Afterlife. Then we're gonna put that under the brow to highlight under the arch of the brow. Then we'll come that rest in peace color and start smoking. Let's start blending it out. Now I'm gonna come in with Gray Digger to, you know, deepen up that crease with Gray Digger. Okay, I got Gray Digger in there. Now I'm coming with this black shade right there, this black shade. And to deepen, really deep low. Whoa. Let's deepen up. We're gonna put the black all over. No, we ain't. Not this black. We're gonna put the shimmery black all over the lid, so it'll look, you know, smoky the house. I'm gonna keep going in with this matte black all over the lid, then we're gonna put the shimmery black over the matte black. And then I'm coming with rest in peace, spilling out the egg of the, you know, the black to make it pop. Remember this matte, keep going with the matte black and darken it up. Now I'm coming with the shimmer black to put on top of that matte black with this right there. I'm gonna come in with Angel of Death, the shimmery black, to, you know, put on top. Ooh. Look at that. Look at her. Okay, to light the inner corner, I'ma use Dell. That shade, Dell. Then I'm gonna put that on the inner corner. Look at that. And I'm gonna go back in with Angel of Death to like bring it in. Then I'm gonna come back in with this matte black shade. To go around the edges of the Angel of Death. And bring it out like this. Okay, I'm gonna do the other eye off camera and I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. With both eyes done, okay. I'ma slap some contour on, wipe this bake off, and move on to the lip. Okay. Okay, let's slap some contour on. Okay, I'm using my palette, my eyeshadow palette. I'm using them three colors with the black girl. Use them three colors. And I'm contouring my face with it. Girl, I thought the Jeffree Star palette. It's a good palette. And a good smoker eye bitch. And it was a lot of drama behind this palette. About when it's come out and all that. And all that. But, yeah, it's just makeup. And you definitely don't want inspired makeup. It got to come out one day. You don't want inspired makeup. I damn sure don't. But this eyeshadow palette was good though. It was good. Okay, I'ma hop back into the cremated palette. And then I'm use last looks for my highlight. Last look. Oh, look at that. That's a highlight. Look
Christmas holiday.
So we're gonna blow the house. Blow the house, bitch. So, let's do a lip. Okay, I'm gonna use Morphe lip gloss. And then, I'm gonna do, I just broke it. I'm gonna use this brush to line my lips with the cremated matte black eyeshadow. And I have Black Widow somewhere. Jeffree Star Black Lipstick. I have Black Widow somewhere, but I lost it. I don't found it. But I might go get me another one. Cause I like Black Widow. It's the bomb.com. Okay, anyway, we're gonna set this makeup. Okay guys, I'm finished with this. Oh girl, this is finished makeup look and finished with this video. Ready for a funeral, a whole funeral, bitch. But anyways, this is the look using the cremated palette by Jeffree Star. This palette is worth $58. Go buy it, and it's a good palette, bitch. Girl, I tell you. Okay, girl. This is it for this video. I will see y'all next week. And girl, like I say, stay poppin' and live life.